Everyone, it's Alyssa. Good morning. Today I'm going to be doing a vlog about a day in my life. I got like kind of a lot going on today, so I thought why not like, you know, show you guys everything. I'm not exactly sure if everything's gonna go according to plan today. I know I have my very first casting call for Pravana hair products through Brand Models. If you didn't know, I'm signed with Brand Modeling Agency. And I have a casting today, and it is 6 in the morning. I woke up a little bit late because I have to leave at 7, and I have some stuff to do. I have to go to school this morning. I have one class that starts at 8 o'clock, so I have to do that first. I have to like immediately go home, get my things together, and then leave to LA because my casting is in LA. So I have kind of a lot going on today. I don't know if I have cheer practice today. I have to text one of the girls on my team currently and ask if we have practice. I know what I just said is probably really confusing because you're probably like, what, wait, Alyssa, cheer practice? I'm currently training at Cheer Force on an unofficial team on an like international open level 4 team, but it's like unofficial, if that makes sense. I'm training there and I've been going every week, but the team can only be official if enough people join, and right now we're still like starting up. I have to ask if we have practice today, but yeah, I'm gonna go get ready, then eat some breakfast, then head out the door. I have a lot to do, so I'll just see when I get ready. Okay, so I'm about to do my makeup right now. Again, I wish I woke up earlier. Like, I'm not like short on time, but I love it when I have like a lot of time to like chill and not be worrying about things. Like, when you go to castings, if any of you were curious, you're supposed to wear like really light makeup. You wanna just enhance your natural beauty, but kind of like a no makeup makeup look type of thing. Like, they don't want you to wear thick foundations or anything like that. I mean, like, it honestly really depends on what you're casting for. But for like a general casting, they want to see you as like a blank canvas. I always write a list of things to do on like one of these notepads or in my notes, whatever is like more convenient for me at the time. I'm looking here because my mirror's over here. Yeah, I always write down a list of things I need to accomplish in the morning. Like, whether it be, oh, I need to print this out, I need to pack a bag, I need to do this because I don't want to forget anything. And I would always do this with cheer competitions and literally like everything. I also lay out my outfit the day before, like always. That's crucial because if you don't, then honestly, if you're anything like me, finding an outfit can be one of the most challenging things, and it could literally take like 30 minutes. And that's just like 30 minutes of your time that you way could have been doing something else. Like, I would rather either stay in bed, relax eating breakfast, or not be rushing rather than waiting to the last minute to pick out an outfit. And for this specific casting, they wanted me to wear like an all black nice outfit with heels. So I'm just wearing like this nice top from like H&M. Then like black skinnies. I have nude heels, but I'm gonna try to find black ones because they said black, but you know. So I'm just gonna finish up getting ready and you know. So I just did my makeup, just did something pretty natural, pretty light. I did my hair because my natural hair can sometimes look a little out of control, and it is, I believe, for like hair products, so. Got my outfit going on, all black. I'm literally so short on time. I'm supposed to leave in like 2 minutes or like now, but I'm so hungry, which is weird because I'm never hungry in the morning, and I need breakfast, but I have no time to make anything. Like, rained last night and I am so happy about it. Look at my car. It's like, it's got rain on it. That's how you know it's gonna be a good day. I also brought along with me some charcoal water. If you watch my morning routine, you know that I drink this like every morning. It's just good for you. And it helps like bloating and stuff, which
be very good today. But yeah, I'm going to LA with my mom, so I hope she's awake because I need to text her and tell her what to bring. And I don't know if she's picking me up from school or if I'm going home and then we're just going over there or what.
Don't you just love traffic? All right, everyone, we arrived at school. I'm so happy about it. But JK, I really like school actually. But right now I'd rather not be at school just because I have a lot of things to do. Here I go.
Look at me with my nice outfit and then Birkenstocks, because that makes sense.
Tell us what day it is today.
Freaking October 4th, 2018.
It's his birthday. Tell us all who you are. This is my best friend, Evan.
Tell us what class we're in. You can try it. It literally just tastes like nothing.
For real? What happened? Just smell?
Not really.
Really? Oh, you're right.
It's not bad. Charcoal doesn't taste like anything.
What's the point of it again?
It like detoxifies you and like helps like bloating and stuff.
Wow.
Right now I just got out of school and we are on our way to LA to go to my first casting. And this is my mom. Very excited to take me to my first casting. Good drive there. It wasn't really like a hassle or anything, but all I know is I'm very hungry, so I will see you later. Thank you.
Welcome.
So I got an unsweetened iced tea, and this is a mushroom and grilled chicken salad, and she has, well, this is the original like Bruxy sandwich. They specialize in like chicken and waffles. So good. I'm so hungry.
It's really good.
Hey guys, my mom just dropped me back off at school, and so I'm back in my car. I'm gonna move this because my peach air freshener has probably already caught your attention enough. So we went to LA. We got food at Bruxy, which is the waffle sandwich place. Then I went to this really cute little like thrift store looking place, but it's like in a little house. That whole area that I was in is like a antique mall type of thing. So I'm gonna show you what I got. I found some pretty good stuff actually. First off, there was this whole table, which I got all my stuff from, that was $2. Everything was $2. And I saw like a Champion logo like sticking out of the table, and I was like, I wonder what that is. I found a UCI hoodie, and this is like more relevant to me because number one, I want to go to UCI as one of my top schools. My three top schools are USC, UCLA, and UCI. And I go to a lot of UCI events and wear a lot of their apparel because my sister goes there. So if that explains anything, because I know I've worn a UCI jacket in a video before, and on Instagram I post about being at UCI. I don't go there yet, maybe, but my sister does, so I'm always doing the activities with her, and I want to show spirit for her school. So I found this hoodie, And I was literally shocked because this stuff, like college, university, like apparel is literally so expensive. It's like $60 for a hoodie, if not more. So I was super happy that I found that for her. It was $2, it's in great condition, and she loves like UCI clothes because she goes there. So like super happy about that. The next thing I found were these pants. I literally saw these like right when I like started looking through the table, and I really liked them. These are just like these, I don't know, like tie in the front, like long high-waisted jogger looking jean pants. And I feel like these would look really cute with like a tank top or a tube top. And I just like gravitated towards these, and I love like flowy, comfortable, high-waisted things because like they're just so cute. Last thing I got was just this basic button-up. I've been wanting just a basic white button-up for a while now. So I was like, it's $2, it's in great condition, why not just get one? Because you can style white button-ups so many different ways, and everyone will think it's a different shirt every time. I am not kidding. Yeah, those are the things I got from that little like consignment shop. So next thing to do, you guys are probably wondering, I have a student government meeting. That's why I'm back at school and staying here. I have student government from 3:30 to 5 o'clock. It's like ASB or ASG, Associated Student Body, Associated Student Government, like the student body president and stuff like that. At your high school or your college, I know they have like boards with like students who represent the school, and I am on that committee for my school. I'm a director, so I have to go to meetings like all the time, and we discuss a bunch of different things. So yeah, I kind of can't wait to go home, but I think I do have cheer practice tonight. I'm like really tired from like being out all day, and my cheer practice is 30 minutes away. I want to go to cheer practice, but the thing is I just don't want to drive there because that's 30 minutes. But yeah, I'm still kind of hungry, and I always keep snacks in my car. Not like snacks, but I have 2 granola bars in here right now. I'm gonna eat one. I'm going to be eating a macro bar. This is what it looks like. I love these things. This one is peanut butter chocolate chip. Always remember, especially if you're having cheer practice, you may need to make sure that you're fueling your body, because your body will not be able to perform well, and it's gonna react really bad if you aren't properly fueling it. I know this from experience. You will not feel good and you will not do well. So yeah, I'm gonna stop blabbering and I'll see you guys later.
Tell us where we are.
Brett ASGE 101.
101?
It's his birthday.
It is, right? The birthday cake finally popped up on Snapchat and I was confused.
Yeah, I changed it to see all the fake people come out and say happy birthday.
How many fake people came out, and how many OGs were there that remembered, and how many?
I think 4 people remembered, 5 people remembered. Raymond was one of them.
You told me yesterday.
Yeah, I know.
Did you really only get reminded yesterday?
You wouldn't have remembered.
Aren't you guys like BFFs?
No, Raymond's too big for me.
Are you excited for your report, Devin? I'm gonna raise my hand every 5 seconds and be like, Senator Jones.
I have no answers. No answers to anything I talk about.
Hey everyone, so I just got home from my meeting. I changed into actual, like, you know, comfy clothes because that's the best part of the day. I honestly hate wearing jeans. I was wearing jeans all day. So it feels nice to be in sweats. I'm eating some strawberries with almond butter. I don't know if that sounds appealing to anybody, but I love almond butter. It's like my passion, and I love strawberries, and together they just make the most amazing combination. So now is like my downtime. I have like an hour and a half to chill before I have to drive to practice. Yep, I'm probably just gonna like watch YouTube videos, maybe watch TV, possibly take a nap, and then I gotta get ready and go to practice. That's what's going on.
2 hours later.
Hey guys, so I just woke up and I changed into some practice clothes. I woke up like really late, like 5 minutes until I'm supposed to leave. So I'm still really sleepy, but I'm just wearing some Nike Pros, a high school cheer shirt, and a sports bra from Champion. I'm gonna head out, I guess. I have to get gas. I'm in a slow mood, but I should not be going slow right now.
I'm at cheer force now,
But one of my teammates just texted me, oh, apparently there's no practice. And I'm just like, I was stressing about it too, because I was like texting my coach and I was like, do we have practice? And then I never really got a response. And I was half tired and I drove here half asleep, really dangerous. But we're gonna go in anyway because her and her friend are there and so am I. So we're just gonna go inside and see if we can get a little practice in or something.
Hi, I'm Vivian. We're at Cheer Force. We love cheer.
We do. We don't even know if we have practice today.
It's like you told me you drove 30 minutes to get here.
No, literally, I actually got here in like 22 minutes though, because I was like speeding.
No days off. Yeah. Woo, love cheer.
This is the gym. Life update.
So life update, we got into practice. We're gonna sit up for a little bit.
Thank God. This lighting is so bad. So I just got off of practice and then my sister came to support and watch me like a mom, because UCI is literally like, how long did it take you to get here? Was it like too bad?
It literally took me like 13 minutes, because I was speeding.
But yeah, she came to watch me for the last few seconds of practice. So we're gonna drive back home together because it's late and I don't really want to drive like alone. So she's just gonna like follow me home since she was already at school. Did you see me like doing flying drills? He did like a one-man drill with me. No, at first I thought he was actually gonna one-man me. He didn't tell me a drill. He's like, okay, step in, like for a walk-up. And I was like, okay. And then I went over, and then I've never flown before, especially a one-man. So like I kind of like lifted my leg up to like not hit his head. And then he's like, whoa, what are you doing? And then we all fell. Oh. And then he's like, I meant a drill. So then I knew. I was kind of shaky. But he said he said it's normal because I've never flown before. But the next three times we did the walk-up drill, it, you know, it wasn't as shaky. So like, I'm getting there.
Progress.
Yeah, I think we're onto something new. I'm gonna maybe
you can be the next flyer.
I'm gonna start doing one-mans or something. We're gonna go our separate ways, and I'm gonna follow her.
Bye.
Bye.
So we just got home. We didn't end up stopping anywhere to eat. We're just gonna eat at home. And I'm going to have some cereal. This is the Kashi Go Lean Chocolate Crunch with Plant Protein. I've actually never had this before, but you know, it looked good, so we're gonna try it out. And as always, I'm using my Khalifa Farms Toasted Almond Milk.
You want to see the new addition to the family I got?
What new addition to the family? I'm gonna pour in the almond milk. I don't drink regular milk because I think it's kind of weird. But yet again, I eat like dairy and cheese, so it doesn't make sense. I eat yogurt. I eat cheese.
You don't eat yogurt?
I mean, like, I would eat yogurt though. Like, I'm not opposed to yogurt.
But I'm opposed to yogurt.
I mean, like, I'd rather not, maybe, but like Greek yogurt's kind of good.
Yeah. Beauty at its finest.
Update, this cereal is amazing. It's very good. Highly recommend you repurchase. What are you making, Ashley?
Egg whites, turkey bacon, and potatoes.
Okay, something that I eat a lot is I make turkey bacon and egg whites with like vegetables, but I wasn't in the mood for like a meal.
Yeah.
But like cereal's kind of a meal, but an actual like full-blown plate of food does not sound appetizing to me. Like I'm in like a snack-ish mood. I don't know if cereal's a snack, but it kind of is. Alright guys, I'm ending the vlog here. I bet this video is probably really, really long. It is about, 11:10. And I'm pretty much done with my day. I'm just gonna shower, go to bed. I have work at 6 in the morning tomorrow. Also guys, I hope you enjoy my new camera and my new camera quality. I really like it. It was something that I have been so eager to do, like just buy a new camera or like a vlogging camera. I just wanted better content to put out. I just wanted like the best I can possibly give to you guys. And I love putting out what I am proud of. And I felt like a camera with really nice quality. It's a Canon G7X Mark II. So it's like really new. But yeah, I am so proud of my purchase. Don't regret it at all. And I hope you guys like it too. Thank you guys so much for spending the day with me. And I hope you enjoyed this vlog of my day. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, everyone.